Hopefully, as you're watching this, you have completed the exam and done well. If not, as I said, there are a lot of points in this class. Just buckle down and keep rolling. I mean, if you think about it, in such a short class, we're almost done. It's amazing. Okay, off to East Asia, Southeast Asia, South Asia, the Middle East, and North Africa. It's quite a stretch.